Hello, I am Jyotirvid Pawan Kumar. In this video, I am going to talk about a great Tibetan Lama, Dr. T.Lobsang Rampa. He left his physical body in 1981. He was a truly divine incarnation of very high spiritual stature. But ignorant human beings couldn't understand him. And what the human beings do not understand, they develop some fear. And out of that fear, they start false propaganda about something which they do not understand. Lobsang Rampa had a mission. He was specially trained in Tibet before Chinese occupied Tibet, and he had all spiritual abilities, occult powers, which one can imagine, like telepathy, clairvoyance, and many, many more. He could see human aura very clearly. Lobsang Rampa, after the Second World War, was tortured by Japanese and then by Russians, who took him as a spy. They thought he had some secret information which he didn't have. He wasn't a spy. But human beings are so ignorant. So he was tortured so much that an average human being cannot withstand that much torture. But he was a true spiritual lama, so he could withstand, and he survived, but his body was deteriorated. So the people who control all life on this earth, they arranged the body of an Englishman who was living in England, and he wasn't happy with his life, so he committed suicide. But before he did so, he was contacted by the astral beings, and he was given an offer that if he is not happy with life, they will give him release if he agrees to give his body for another to come and live in his body for the benefit of humanity. And that Englishman had agreed. So he committed suicide, and Lobsang Rampa's soul was attached to that Englishman's body. Now, this is something which is beyond understanding of Western people who do not believe in such things. So there was propaganda even in so-called advanced countries like England. False propaganda campaigns by the press and by others that he has never been to Tibet. Now, they couldn't understand that a Tibetan Lama is now living in an Englishman's body. This is something which Western people cannot digest. They don't believe. But this is a fact. And this is called transmigration, and which happened with many people before. In case of Christ, it happened. In case of Shakespeare, and in India, in case of Kalidas, and many more. One entity or soul can live in some compatible other body to accomplish some task. So Lobsang Rampa lived in that Englishman's body, and he wrote 19 books. The books are available, hard to find actually these days, but on internet sites, certain sites, his books are available and can be downloaded. There was so much wrong propaganda about him, and all those who criticize, they do not study the material which he wrote. They just read on the surface and start criticizing. So all those true spiritual seekers who want real spiritual knowledge, which is so rare otherwise, should read all his 19 books, and then they will realize what a great entity he was. He was an avatar. He was not a normal human being. I hope you will benefit by reading his books. Thank you for watching.